Hello everyone, it's Miss Angelica again, and for today's video, we are going to learn how to make a... Ta-da! It's a sunflower, okay? So, we will only need three materials for today. We need scissors, we need paper, colored paper, and we need a glue, okay? So you need to cut the paper into squares, and we need three of them. If you have those materials ready, then what are we waiting for? Let's get started!